ShortSniffer Practice Board, Lesson 2. Using sound and light to show us the direction of current flow. Maximum amplitude at the center of the trace. Ooh. Sound jumped to the other ear, the light went out. That means current's flowing the opposite direction here. So, if they're both flowing into this general area, they must be going out somewhere. And here's the path they take. Off to the red probe, and we got it.